This a true story. When Mama was a little girl, they had all kinds of animals, even a pet spider monkey named Sammy Jean. Sammy Jean never had to stay in a cage because him was tay. One Sunday night, they left Sammy Jean on the front porch while they all went to church. And when they got home, Sammy Jean was weaving and wobbling and staggering. And Granddaddy says, he looks like an old drunk man. Well, they carried Sammy Jean to the vet, and lo and behold, he had a high alcohol level. When they got to investigating, they found it out that Sammy Jean was eating fermenting mulberries that were dropping off of Granddaddy's big mulberry tree. Well, after that, Granddaddy had to cut down his beautiful mulberry tree because of that alcoholic monkey. Huh, that's kind of funny, ain't it?